two of the best defensemen in the National Hockey League on the ice together. Last season, John Carlson led all defensemen in points. He's already got 5 goals this season, tied for the most by a defenseman with John Klingberg, who led all defensemen in assists last year.
As the Stars turn up their forechecking pressure, Sagan finds Lindell. Lindell lets it go off the crossbar.
And that was because there was no winger on the side for the D to have an outlet. They've got to shape up their own zone.
Jamel Smith with Brett Ritchie and Jason Dickinson now for the Stars with a threat here at the doorstep. Diving, it was Holpe with help from Orlov.
They're not afraid to throw wristers from the point. All 6 of their defensemen. Actually good strength there when you look at that again by Orlov taking the stick and body away from Smith, or he would have had the 1-0 lead.
You get Bishop's point of view on this draw. Kuznetsov wins it. And Bishop made a smart looking stop there on Vrana. It's Vrana scooting back through center. On to Dmitry Orlov. Then Vrana, nice pass, Ovechkin. Kick out save by Bishop. Right over the mask of Ben Bishop, who stands at 6'7". Breakaway bid here, Spezza in and scores. Jason Spezza.
That usually happens. You get great zone time, then you have a little flub right inside the blue line, and it's off to the races. A breakaway from the center stripe for Spezza, who notches his 3rd goal of the season. Now Niskanen throws to Ovi, who can't control. He let it go through, thought it was going to make it to Orlov. It doesn't. And off to the races goes Spezza and the Dallas Stars. It's 1-0 here in the first.
Jamel Smith will get credit for the setup. Spezza on the business end of the breakaway.
The Washington Capitals.
Alan, when we talked with Matt Niskanen earlier today, he said of Spezza, he's a transporter of the puck. As the Stars have struck again. Back-to-back tallies off the turnover.
Yeah, hard forecheck. The Caps cough it up, and they make him pay. Here, Holpe tries to rim it. It's ripped off high on the wall, and there's the short sider. And put it in. Look at the hustle down low. I mean, just tremendous work by the guys down low. Pitlick.
2 tallies for Dallas, 10 seconds apart. Through center, Kuznetsov marching in. Overlap with Ovechkin, tap it to Vrana. Vrana right to the cage. The return pass there at the paint, swept away. Backstrom recovering for Washington. Burakovsky out of the corner. Go through the weave with Backstrom. Off the head fake around Haskinen. He scores! Nicklas Backstrom.
Fantastic way to start the period with a heavy forecheck. The fans are now into this game. Short-siders are dooming goalies around the National Hockey League. Here it is, a little poke check there that works out nicely. And look at how sharp the angle is. But notice the goalies. They're always down. They're that HV or VH, whatever you want to call it. And that sizzles right over the right shoulder short side. And the Caps are back in this ballgame.
Jamie Benn on the move through center. Stars on a little interchange. Benn's pass. Trailing the play, it was Holpe with a good stop there. Spezza wins the draw back for Miro Haskinen. Haskinen, centering pass. Nichushkin at the doorstep. And Holpe beat him with a pad. Klingberg this way for Haskinen. Straight away. Sagan fires, and it's snapped confidently out of the air by Holpe.
Here's Klingberg going wide. There's the shot coming in by Sagan, and there's the traffic. And look at Jamie Benn at the end of this. He says, darn, I should have deflected this. He had good position. See where his stick is? And he missed it.
Early stages of the second when he turned the light on. Burakovsky picked up an assist on that goal. Closing in here, Bowie right up the gut. Great pass, and Bishop with a better save and cover off of Backstrom. Gets some revenge for an earlier loss back in October at Rogers Place. Nichushkin, nice pass, and it's a layup for Jamie Benn.
Yep, wrong guy had the puck there. Jamie Benn's going to score from much further out. You give him a 5-foot layup, and he's putting it right under the bar. Now, Carlson has to go harder with that. He makes the pass. Now it's a giveaway, which leads to this strike. You have Vrana down low. It's pretty good indirect there. Watch this. Down low, and the puck comes right back to Jamie Benn. They intercept, and it leads to this. And what a behind the through the legs pass by Spezza.
Saves in the first Star performance in Toronto back on Thursday. It's 3-1 Dallas. Benn with a goal here most recently, and then a fine stop from Bishop off of Smith-Pelly. Eller turns out of the corner, fires a backhander wide. Yashkin parked below the goal line. Snapshot coming. Bishop taking away the room. Follow-up score! Juggled out of the air and batted into the net by Brett Connolly.
Look at Klingberg just standing there. He allows the forward to get through him. And notice Connolly has the smarts to wait till the puck drops some and then bats it in. If it's above the crossbar, it's no goal. He had his stick ready to hit it. Waited till it was below. Watch, he could have hit it there, and then sort of waits, and then just redirects it.
Chip past him. Connolly with the two-on-two developing. Eller looking cross-ring. Deflection try, stopped by Bishop. The power play soon to expire for Washington. Jumping out of the penalty box right into a two-on-one. It's Dickinson. He fires, he missed it on the short side. Matt Niskanen serves it on the outside. Eller's wrister patted down by Ben Bishop. Rebound just spun wide by Brett Connolly. All time, lost the draw there to Sagan. Lindell fires and it's gloved by Holpe as Pitlick works back through center. Tyler Pitlick with good momentum at the attacking line. Holpe makes the stick save, a loose rebound there. Ovechkin kept it in. They set up shot. Backstrom fires, shut down by Bishop. Julius Honka didn't get it out. Oshie takes it from the dasher. Kuznetsov. Yevgeny Kuznetsov giving some room. He scores! Another miraculous short side shot.
Here Kuzi, he looks, he's got everything covered. And there it is, under the bar. And the goalie knew it right away. He could hear the bar behind him, and it falls back into the net. Sharp angle shot off the left shoulder of Bishop. They've got two short-siders on this goaltender.
TJ Oshie worms his way back through center ice. Oshie on the go, lets it fly, and it's a good pad save for Bishop. Still on the hunt for it is Yashkin. Played back to point position, Niskanen fires, jabbed down by Bishop, and the rebound just bounced past the breaking winger, or the center iceman, Eller. Early January 2019 at American Airlines Center. In front here, Holpe, a huge stop as he put the roadblock up on Janmark, keeping this one a 3-3 hockey game. Klingberg, on a long stretch, he's got his man. Breakaway chance, Sagan to the backhand. Diving save by Holpe.
How about the save again? May get a penalty shot, Joe, on this play. It was hooked from behind going to the net.
A chance for Dallas to bring the curtain down. Sagan stopped by Holpe.
Holpe gets a cup of his glove, even looks at it after he makes that stop.
Wow, is he impressive. He's just so calm on defense.
19 years old, by the way. Shore closing, feeds it on back. Ripped in off the post. Sagan with a bomb that rang the iron. Caps postgame live presented by your DC Acura dealers will follow. Dickinson with a snapshot. He scored. Dickinson has that one. Triple five hole and the Stars win.
Here comes Verana. Watch the misstep. He wipes out, blows a wheel, and here comes Dickinson who gets the shot and it skips past the goaltender. Five hole. Dickinson on the board.
Big Ben Bishop and the Dallas Stars get the win at the 3-minute, 17-second mark of overtime. Dickinson's third goal of the campaign ends this one 4-3 in Stars' favor.